I was here years ago as a child. I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. Succubus. An ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if drunk.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. You told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. They tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak. Docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Vergil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be demon scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Deep into your own heart. To see if you are still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is where the magic ingredients are mixed together to give you the unique taste of virility.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
And flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Vergil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. To nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares?
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
All right, see you on the other side.
Oh,
down here.
Oh, good.
You're right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
Thank you. Thank you. Dead end. Where the hell is that mixing room?
In the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process. But it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
which one of you fat asses wants to be Limbo's biggest loser? You've been eliminated. Congratulations, you win.
Dante,
you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That? Nah, that was just a big fat joke. Come on, let's go get this succubus.
Lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
Can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of...
I don't need to know.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
Out of my way.
Damn it! Die already! I don't have time for this!
Smells of sick.
name, by the way, is Dante.
Dante, son of father and Eva, the moon.
Yeah, but you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me. I'm 1,200 years old.
You don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Stop spitting those maleficent beams at me, you scrawny little bastard!
Suck on this.
Succubus is dead.
Oh.
Sparta.
The traitor, what of him?
His spawn. The Nephilim. It fights.
Yeah, we'll meet you there. See you soon, Vergil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
Thank you. rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Vergil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
You've done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus' monitoring network.
Raptor News Tower.
Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah, and surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison, and Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape.
Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Cat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, there won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
I get why your point of view is so upside down.
Thank you.
Wow. So even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail. Give it a crack. God's work, are you, Bob?
Damn it! Gonna have to take a detour.
Bob Barbas. Just doing God's work.
Okay, there's the tower. Back on track. Whatever you are, get the hell out of here. Bastards. Go on, get lost!
Ah, great. Here's Mummy.
Going down? Smashing.
Let's go.
I'm coming for you, Bob.
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs this show. Will you help me?
It? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity.
Get me back my eye? And I'll take you to the tower.
Over here! Flying bastards! Come!
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way. Little bastards. Thank you. There you are.
Whoa! Flying bastards! You wanna play? Get back here!
nest. That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why. Got it. You must be the eye. An ambush. You flucking bastards. Cracking good fight. Now, how do I get back? Shit! Crap! I'm running out of roof. Right.
Who's there?
It is I.
The Eye. You have it? Have you? I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.